Hello and welcome to another Triplo AI video. On this one, mobile 2.2.4 and reasons to love Triplo AI on mobile also. So I'm starting showing you how to prompt AI on Triplo AI mobile. This is the regular prompt. For example, where to visit, when to visit Paris. And you see your results. This is a one shot. And you know, you can also use Triplo AI over any other app on your mobile. Here, you just slide down, head to your notifications, and you can prompt right there. So suggest me a chocolate cake recipe. You get your results there, they deliver to your clipboard, and you can use whatever you want. And you know that you can also use a chat mode on Triplo AI Mobile. And here I'm asking what are the OKRs for a finance department. You get your results on the chat. You can continue talking to AI. But here things start getting more interesting because we just added a new feature, scraping on mobile. So if you add scrape and the URL, you get the full content of the site. But this is not enough. We want to do more. And you can also use scraping on inline prompts. So here I'm asking what's the USP of Triplo AI. Then Triplo goes to the site, extracts the content and feeds AI to provide you better generation, better results. But there's more. You can do it directly from any other software. Here I'm sharing a URL with Triplo AI, and I'm also using a new feature. We synced the custom smart prompts. So now I'm using my critical summarizer with the content coming from Forbes, and I just fed the URL, sharing the URL with Triplo AI. And you can see, I recorded another video about this custom smart prompt, which is pretty interesting. But if you just share content with Triplo AI on mobile, it will understand the context and you can use it as selection also. So awareness is pretty interesting now. Just to remind you, you can also do the same thing as we do on desktop. You can capture content from YouTube. Here, I'm using my custom smart prompt to build descriptions and titles for YouTube videos. And it will scrape the content of the subtitles of the, I forgot the name. You can use on Triplo AI also on mobile. But there's one thing that is kind of hard because some applications like Facebook does not allow you to share content. If you share, you share a Facebook link. And what you can do, you can copy the contents of any app. And when you head back to Triplo, hit this up arrow. And I'm running on slow motion here so you can see it again. What happens is that now Triplo AI, using the content that you selected as awareness, so you can use selection there, and it will understand even content coming from your clipboard. So bear in mind that in this particular case, it not only gathered the content, but also the content of the URL. So we have another new feature is that now you can edit your instructions or add instructions on mobile. Here I have my Brazilian Portuguese instruction, so it will always generate content in Brazilian Portuguese. And see, I'll run the very same prompt. Getting content from a Facebook post, reading the URL of it, generating my critical summary in Portuguese in this case. See how flexible it is and how complete the mobile application is coming. It's fairly easy to use. Of course, you got to get used to it. But once you're done, I'm sure you love it as much as I do. Thank you very much. If you didn't try Triplo AI yet, head to triplo.ai and start your free trial today. If you have any questions, drop us a message. We are always around, eager to help you and guide you to do more using Triplo AI. Take care. Bye-bye.